tongue and interpretation. The Lord just told us to beware of the one that would come and tempt us to try and find something like this. And I know for a fact, I've tried many things before, and even things that would try to mimic what goes on in this place. And I know that there's nothing like what the Lord has done right here, right now. In the scriptures, when Jesus was tempted of the devil in the wilderness, he overcame by the scripture, by what was written. And as I think about the coming of the Lord, it makes me want to hide his word even deeper into my heart, that sin could not enter. Block out every distraction. This evening, I pray that this simple song of prayer that I've sang since I was a very little child, before I knew the Lord the way that I know him today, I pray that this would be the prayer of every person in this room. Pure heart, that's what I long for. Heart that follows after thee. And rain.